Thousands have rallied on the state line between New South Wales and Queensland. Anger boiled over as the residents of Coolangatta and Tweed Heads demanded the border be reopened. It follows the introduction of a no-jab, no-entry policy, which requires essential workers to prove they've had at least one dose of a COVID vaccine to gain entry to Queensland.